Let's eat Jollibee.
Say then.
Yeah, for sure.
Good morning.
Morning, everybody.
We're on our way to taste Jollibee fried chicken. Excited? It's his first time.
Yeah, I'm ready to have some Jollibee. But she wants me to have the spaghetti. What do you guys think?
You should try.
I've not had spaghetti since I was a kid. It's just like a plain.
It's okay. You can just taste it. If you want, I'm going to eat it. I'll eat it because I love the spaghetti of Jollibee.
Okay.
It tastes so good. Like the cheese that they had.
Will they have the dancing bee there? That bee, is it a bee? What is that big red thing?
Yeah, that's Jollibee.
Will they be there dancing?
Let's see.
Okay.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Siggy. Alright, let's go. We're going now.
Before I die trying to leave.
Achieve and love.
Dancing now, singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. Push and pull like
hey guys, we're here. Oh.
Are you guys newlyweds or just about to get married?
No.
We're married already.
I was gonna offer. Because the last time I was here, I met, about to get married.
Okay. You know, you do like this.
What do you have?
An apple juice instead of soda. You can change Coke Sprite into a pineapple.
Okay.
So good. Nice, baby.
The spaghetti.
The Filipino spaghetti.
Mash. Fried chicken. Fried chicken.
Yeah.
Mustard up. Very crispy, very juicy. That's the best part. I shouldn't be eating that, but man, this is really good. Really, really good. You guys should try Jollibee in America if you haven't already. It's flavored really well, very crispy. Right, Lo?
Mix everything first. How does it taste?
The sauce is really good.
told you, it tastes really good, huh? The spaghetti is different.
That has a sweet taste to it, too. Yeah?
Yeah.
Really good. And then cheese on top? Mmm.
The cheese
tastes good. I bet you the kids really love this.
Yeah. Always. The kids
all
will
the
be
kids love it.
Yeah. Always like spaghetti. Jolly spaghetti.
Mmm.
In the Philippines, like every Sunday, like after going to church, they go to Jollibee, McDonald's, or Greenwich to treat the whole family.
That's the place to go.
Yeah.
Wow.
How do you like our spaghetti?
It's good. It's very good.
Do you like this, love?
Mm-hmm.
The best fried chicken ever.
Right? It is very
Jollibee.
Good.
So good.
Very, very
so good. Juicy. Outside is so crispy.
Hey guys, we're leaving Jollibee. We're heading home now. We have takeout.
So, like always.
Yeah. So dark here. I don't care who you are, where you're from, don't care what you did.
What is that?
As long as you love me,
I'll love you forever.
I remember ko tuloy yung high school days ko. I'm a big fan of Westlife, Backstreet Boys.
So guys, I had Jollibee here in America for the first time ever. I didn't even have it in the Philippines. I don't know why.
We always forget.
What is the chicken place that I used to like to eat all the time?
Greenwich. There is their sister company, so it's
no,
same.
Not Greenwich. It's the other
KFC?
No, it's like Inisol or something.
Ah, Mang Inasal, yeah.
Inisol is very good. Any of you guys go to the Philippines, you have to check out Inisol. Right?
Mang Inasal.
Mag Inisal.
Okay, it's now we're having our sweets.
Yes, our dessert.
Dessert, yeah.
Can you see
this
our dessert?
This is so good. It's a chiffon cake. It's only a chiffon
this
cake.
This stuff is super good.
But Jake loves it. Like, what kind of chiffon cake is this? It tastes so good.
Guys, I have to restrict myself because I have to just buy this little piece. If it wasn't for just buying this little bit, I'd eat the whole cake. For sure.
Yeah, for sure.
This stuff is like heaven in your mouth. For sure, Deba.
Yeah. God. Look at your face.
Wow.
Red ribbon.
It is so good.
How you like Jollibee?
Mm. Jollibee's really good. Jollibee chicken. Really, really good. I'm not a big chicken eater, right? Fried chicken, fast food. But we decided to go to Jollibee, one, because I've never been, and two, we were just out today. So we stopped by there. Super, super good. Super crispy. Super moist. They had a spicy version, right?
Yeah.
And the spicy version, it looks like they sprinkled cheese.
Cheddar cheese, but it's super, super hot. Like spicy.
It looked like a cheese powder sprinkled on top of there. But when you bit into it, it didn't taste cheesy or powdery at all. It was just straight up spicy, like the spice was in the chicken. Really good. They did a really good job. So it's super crispy, super moist meat, and just good flavor, overall flavor, right?
Yeah.
Really,
I don't
good.
Know how they made the butter, but because I worked before in Greenwich, I've been a crew of Greenwich, and I think they are sister company. So their chicken are so good. They're both the same. But it's so good, like the breading, it's already intact, so we can tell how they made the breading. And also the butter, also you just need to put water and then butter the chicken. So good, huh?
I'll give you.
I'm not gonna eat this one because I'm so full, maybe later on.
I'll
snack.
Give you 300 pesos for your chiffon cake.
What? You can... How much you paid for...
Okay.
Here in America, so we can compare.
So, Jollibee. Comparison Jollibee to America. Jollibee in America, compared to Jollibee in the Philippines. Our meal, which if we showed it in the video, I don't know if we showed it well enough to put it in the edit, but we had a pineapple drink, which we shared. We had a 6-piece chicken bucket.
And Only six.
6-piece chicken bucket. And then we had
one spaghetti.
A plate of spaghetti.
One rice
and one mashed potato with gravy. And all that with taxes in America or VAT in Philippines was 918 pesos. Yeah. Or a little over 18 USD. 1839, 1834, something like that. But I remember it was 918 pesos. So, and actually we didn't finish it all, so we're actually going home with some chicken left over and spaghetti, just like every time we go out to eat.
Right.
So it only costs us 18 USD to eat out.
Anyway, I'll see you guys again next time in our next vlog. Good night and take care.
Babush.
Babush.
Thanks for watching.